Hey guys, Ryan here for part 6 of the Derek Chronicles. Currently we are trying to track down Kellogg, I believe, with Dogmeat here, and Nick Valentine. You may have noticed that I turned the music off because even though it's in-game music, it apparently flagged a lot of the audio in my last video, so I want to make sure that the audio was able to be listened to for people that view the.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
The broadcast later in the future, so. Whoa. Shotgun's not going to be good against that. No ammo, no ammo. Very little ammo. Oh, jeez. Like, I have no good guns, no ammo, nothing. Maybe I should go do some other quests before I do this one. What other quests do I have? Let's see. Let's go do that one. Had to move that so I could see my ammo. I noticed the last time I played that I don't need to sneak through here. I do need some heals though. Somebody needs my help, it sounds like.
Somebody please help! She's hurt! Hurry! She's in here! Please help!
Guess we should go in there.
She's right back here! Hurry!
I feel like this might be a trap.
Hey! I told you to bring him in for the basement! Shut up! They're headed this way now. Be ready!
Knew it.
Think I will?
I'm tired of sitting on my ass anyway. What's the point of hiding back here? Why the hell don't we just shoot them in the head the second they step through the door?
Nick Valentine's got this. He doesn't need me.
Nice.
Bam! Ooh, head popped right off. Gotta love that.
There we go.
Could build ourselves a friend with all the stuff in here.
Whoops.
Becca pulled him into the front of the store, and everything seemed fine, right? He must have got spooked or something, because he suddenly starts throwing grenades everywhere.
Hey!
I miss him. Freaking point blank. Let's go turn this quest in. Get it, because he's not actually a person.
You're back. You find that paint?
Green paint, right?
I'm working on it.
Oh. Whoops, wrong one.
Abbott.
You're back. You find that paint?
Hell yeah! Oh, there's no option for that.
Wasn't easy, but I found some. Yeah.
Now that's damn fine news. Glad you got...
Hey, Abbott.
That's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy.
Okay, you're a little weird about this green. Happy to help. Because that's what Derek would say.
Wah, wah. It's been an honor.
It's nice to work with someone who knows how to show respect. There's your payment, and a little bonus for...
Folks around here need the wall. It's a symbol, something incorruptible.
Abbott.
Means a lot to this city. You helping keep the wall pristine.
Hey.
Do something for you?
Hey, Valentine.
What do you need?
Are things okay between you and me?
I guess things are all right. I just want to make things right for people out here. My hope is you feel the same.
Of course Derek feels the same.
Nothing else for now.
Suit yourself.
What other quests we got here? Let's go do some settlement stuff. It's always over. Okay, back to Sanctuary first. Derek's dress in there. So it won't let me put the bobblehead on Derek's shelves, so I guess I'm gonna have to deal with it over here. Let's see, what else can I build? Cool, I can build a recruitment beacon. Let's get some more people up in this bitch. Should try and fix some of these issues too. More beds if I'm gonna get more people. Come on. There we go. Nice, I can build one of these super awesome water purifiers. All the water. Now, can I build a generator big enough to power it, though? That's the question. It needs 5. Booyah! I'm gonna have so much purified water. Go build some defenses. And hit the road again. Thank you. I can't assign him. Well, assign one of these other dudes. I should probably go to sleep real quick. Get some bonus XP. Free heals. Lots of auto rats. I just shut off power too. See about that snub-nosed pistol I just bought, or just found. Only have 5 shots for it.
Hey! I think someone's out there.
Who's there?
I hate killing dogs, but I started it.
No.
5 shots, 5 kills. No. 4 shots, 5 kills because of my boy. Thank you. Guys are attacking me first, okay. But I did level up, even though I had to kill puppies to do it. Zerik is basically a computer hacker. I hear he hacked the Gibson once. Seems crazy, but I don't know. That's what I heard. Did. I apparently took a drug. Oh yeah, I took Psycho. Whoops. Don't do drugs, kids.
Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way.
Oh, now you want my unusable shit? Freaking make up your mind, dude.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Uh-huh. Hey, don't be a bitch.
Take it easy. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days.
Hey, that's rude.
I didn't expect to get lectured by the people I came to help.
I didn't mean to give offense.
Mm-hmm.
There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for...
Sure.
We know where they're coming from.
Will you be willing to...
Well, we'll certainly give it a good...
Uh-huh.
A good long think? I think I'm worth a little more than that. Well, I guess we'll go take care of this for him. Whoa, what's going on over here? Seems as if a car just fell from way the heck up. That was weird. It's like the game just randomly populated a car in midair. Where's my shotgun?
No way I could pick this.
Bummer. What the hell is happening here? Should probably modify next time in town. I still want to know where that nuke came from. I gotta wait for 10 seconds to get into this fortified bunker or whatever it is.
Sweet.
Wow, that was easy.
Won't be able to pick this. This last time because that dude was in power armor. Come here. You need to carry my shit. Yo, psst.
I'm listening. If I got it.
Dang it.
There's something you need?
Thank you. Ugh, can't get there that way.
Got it.
One way to get that cool one from
was my last Molotov. Son of a gun. What? That didn't kill him?
Bullets at some point.
Keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's using a stealth board.
Sweet.
Oh, lots of good stuff in here.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
See what I can do.
How much power left in you?
So dead!
Thing for antiques, huh?
Yeah.
the heck was that?
Say we find a place with a knife inside. You got can't tell if this was storage or trash.
Okay, so I found every place other than exactly where I'm supposed to go in this freaking maze of a warehouse. That's probably not where I wanted to go.
What's that?
Look who it is.
Okay.
awful vulnerable here.
Who's there?
Playing games with me, huh?
Cool. Well, that quest is done.
You find those raiders?
Yeah, I did.
I took care of those raiders for you.
No kidding.
Uh-huh.
So we've been talking.
Sure.
If we want things to... So, we're...
Uh-huh.
Cool. Alright, let's go back to here and dump some stuff off.
I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
Wait, hold position.
Juan. Whatever you need.
Thank you.
think we're going to call it there. So, thanks for watching. I will catch you guys on the flippity-flop.
You willing to do some work?